They're not trying to claim that. We're putting that on them simply because we have a deeper appreciation for the hip-hop culture. They don't. They use it as a vehicle and a way to get paid, and that's it. That's it. So whatever else we put on them and respect from them, it's a high expectation that, hey, no intentions on trying to. Not at all.
I cut your head off, ain't nothing to be afraid of. I've been hard, you been soft. I've been on, you been off. Okay, I cut your head off, you ain't nothing to be afraid of. I've been hard, you been soft. I've been on, you been off. I cut your head off. You're having trouble strangling. I come through swords, leave it dangling. Don't play with snakes, I don't handle them. I give my thanks, I don't scandal them. I hold the steel, I don't vandal them. I say what's real, I get mad at them. I say my feels, I ain't scared of them. Come at me, dog, I say daring them. You ain't done shit, but be scared of it. So I get pissed, drink my liquor. You don't get it, cause you ain't been there. Bump my pop, tell the world to fuck off. They worry about what's right, looking at me like I'm wrong. The pain, it hurts, curse to sing songs. The matrix in me, it will never get it long. I'm like Neo, what I kick and I flip, bring it on.
Hit the man in the mirror, let him face himself. Man, the mirror, let him face himself.
I know the battle that you fight inside very well. I can help. You've been looking very frail when you fell. You've been weak, I can tell. I've been planting seeds I won't sell. You've been digging your holes in your hell when you think I'm the devil with my horns in my tail. I ain't telling you to do shit. That's your grave that you dig in. That's your bed that you lie in. I'm true to my veins like a lion. Ironic, the way that it makes sense, I'm on it. I got it, it does it. Something always funny with the government and money. Must think I'm a dummy, getting sick when it's sunny. Always said I was a bummy, motherfucker. Cause my home is they country. You the dummy, and I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I want. Fuck your job, been scared of your threats, you all talk. You never walked where I walked, didn't see what I saw, didn't hear what I heard, my dog. I stay down, I'm above it all, go through it all.
I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm gonna take the high road and humble myself. That's some shit that I just heard his heart attack. You talk about a man that I came up with 4 years old. That brother know my heart. Like, you two gentlemen, I'm sitting in front of you. I ain't no fucking ruthless violence or anything like that. I came in this motherfucker telling jokes. You understand what I'm saying? That's my natural character. When I read this, when I read the contract, I clicked on my Professor Griff shit like I'm supposed to. You understand what I'm saying? And then now I'm doing an interview being very transparent. So, but he has to search his heart. You understand what I'm saying? If those people on the other side of Public Enemy, not the ones truly out in the street doing the work saving lives, but on the other side of Public Enemy, didn't have the same idea of the ultimate mission and goal of Public Enemy, didn't share the vision, then that's a discussion we needed to have. But to throw me under the bus thinking that was gonna be all right? No, that wasn't gonna be all fucking right. Hell nah. Everyone from fucking Spike Lee to the rest of them, no, that shit ain't gonna be all right.
What was Flavor Flav's take when
he was like, fuck Rick. We ain't need the motherfucking anymore. That was his attitude.
The two of you never really got along anymore.
Never really got along, because I'm not smoking drugs with you, I'm not drinking with you, I'm not bagging chicks with you, I'm not, nah.
So, I guess there was a press conference and they announced that Professor Griff is now no longer.
Yeah, ain't that a bitch? A press conference without me there. Let me tell you something, man. I'm gonna be honest with you and very transparent. If I was showing up at the press conference, I'd have rearranged that motherfucking furniture in that place. Me and about 20 dudes. But I'm a humble dude.